Let's take a look at the entire human race.